All right, everybody, let's get back to some more Astral Chain. And this time around, we're going to figure out what was our twin brother's fate and how can we help. I believe we got past that part, but I'm not sure. So we're going to get back into it right now. Let's see exactly. Oh, yeah, that's right. We're going around in a research lab. No, I don't want to close the application. Why would I want to do that? Here we go. Exactly where we left off at. Let's get to it.
Someone please stop that patient!
Are you there? It's an emergency. There's been an explosion at the Harmony Square subway station, and you've been handpicked to check it out. Alicia's there now. She thinks the Chimera is responsible, which means you and the Legion are up. She said it's got a few things in common with our previous case, too. Anyway, get there as soon as you can. There's a helicopter ready to move when you are.
Alright, so all we had to do was just do a few simple side missions. Nothing too hazardous, just a few things. Now we get to progress more in the story. So now we're going to get back into the more nitty-gritty story mode part of the game. So, yeah, here we go. I love this game. It's really not a bad game at all. One of 2019's biggest games, I would say. Well, at least going into the fall season. I would say it's 2019, one of 2019's biggest games. I believe it came out 2019. Pretty sure it came out 2019. Regardless, I enjoyed it. This is like one of my second favorite games after Metal Gear Rising from Platinum Studios. I know. What about Nier Automata? Yeah, I love Nier Automata too, but for some reason, this futuristic thing right here of Astral Chain just, I love, something about it is more appealing than Nier Automata. Don't get me wrong. I'm 2BA2 all day. 9S, I did not really much vibe or 9S, but whatever. Now we're gonna get back into the story of this. Let's get to it.
Looks like you're at Harmony Square. Alicia's waiting at the station. Get moving.
Punctuality, that's what I like to see. You know what we're getting into, right? All right, I'll recap. A while ago, multiple gates appeared inside the Harmony Square subway station. Most of the civilians and station workers made a run for it right then. But the Chimeras started blowing holes in the walls and the ceiling, just generally wrecking the place. There's still a few people trapped inside with all that fire and smoke. We've got to get them out. All right, follow me down to the platform. Ready? All right, we're gonna split up from here. We've got intel that a few people are trapped in this area, so I want you to take care of them first. You'll probably need your Legion, so stay sharp. The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle those. You see any Chimeras, you let me know ASAP, okay? I'm gonna patch into your Iris just in case. There we go. All right, I'm off. Break a leg.
For this part, you mostly, as Alicia explained, said you'll mostly need your Iris, that's all, in order to see through the smoke and everything, because without it, you'll be wandering around in the smoke blindly. And I'll show you a nice little example of that right now. See, hardly any visibility, hardly see what you're doing. So with the iris, it makes everything much more clear.
Can you hear me? If the smoke's making it too hard to see, try switching on your iris for some extra visibility.
Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Information. Iris, shut down.
Okay, looks like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else.
Iris, startup. Thank you. play. Information display. Information display. Shut down. Do you copy? I sent you my positional data because, well, I'm kind of, completely surrounded by snarling chimeras, so if you could come help me out, and maybe, step on it, that'd be great.
definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around. All right, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out. You really saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man. It's a joke.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. The twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born. I just wish I could keep them away from it all. Give them a peaceful life. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softy, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Wait! Man, what's gone into her?
Oh, nothing.
Iris is starting.
You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. Man, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? All right, let's head back.
I'm getting kidnapped a little bit too much in this game.
Look at you, hotshot. I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble, okay? Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna face your old man when he gets back. Anyway, I've, gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to HQ. You just, finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
Could use a hand here. Over here. So vulnerable and alone. I know you're out there. know not just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until I could see you up close. So hey, I kinda need your help finding some missing parts again. What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your iris instead and look around?
Iris, start up. Iris,
what do you think? Find anything? You know what? Why don't I just check your iris data myself? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on its leash, huh? That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up. Anything? Something's definitely up with the ground over there. Oh, let's have the Beast Legion dig it up. It's an organic motor drive battery. There's a special fermenting agent inside, but you'd probably rather not know what. I'm still missing some parts, but not picking up any of them around here. Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sounds like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a dog. Everything. Now bring him on home, would you?
Startup.
to be back online. But we've got to stop meeting like this. Next time, I'll make it up to you, I swear. Hey, wait a second. I'm getting a faint bio signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy. But this signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it roll over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go. signal was definitely coming from here.
Human once.
Jenna!
Then they were brought here to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as Chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people.
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted. Or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
It doesn't seem so bad? People are... The whole planet is... It's being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... We have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic. As it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two are quite famous in scientific circles. The Devil's Children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... Yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
Shit, she's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know that was a lot to take in, but there'll be plenty of time to think when Jenna's in handcuffs!
You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
Those Legion cores are what she stole from the ARI.
There you are. I've been trying to get a hold of you. How are things going down there?
Oh, hey, the civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a... drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this channel?
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. Hal, right?
What? I'm not the...
Hal who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the technical division, who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, Meat Space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know.
Aha. So you admit it's you then, Hal?
What? No, I...
I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home, but be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often, too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems interesting. I guess I better head on back, too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. Thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man. Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.
Alright, and that's going to do it for this chapter and for this gameplay. Hopefully you enjoyed. Like and subscribe to the content. Leave a channel down below. Leave a comment down below. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I love you all, and I'm gone for now. Thank you.